Culture of animals?
Yeah. Because there's like Sal Prime Rodimus is in it. And then there's Optimus. Lawn Arm Prime. Holy crap, it is Ed 209.
Nice. Some people are as dumb as that walking refrigerator.
If I were you, I'd watch who you're talking about. This is under the moon. I'll give you a rice.
Especially in traffic. What? Didn't Megatron give him orders?
Not yet.
You again? Definitely lose the suit. It makes you look 10 years older. That is fast.
Why are they gonna make this stuff so heavy?
What about momentum? Crap, he's stuck. Sorry, passengers.
Robot, it'll be too soon. I see from the view of the box that
Easier said than done.
How'd I do? Same as the last time?
Same as the last 20 times.
Well, let's talk it one more time. I gotta beat my record.
Give it a rest, kid. You're wasting it.
I didn't mean to do that.
Ratchet, I suggest you disable those boosters now. No time. We need to stop nanosec before he blows us all the way back to Cybertron. Right. Transform and roll out. In your original vehicle mode.
Listen up. We need to approach with extreme caution. He's carrying unstable destroyer.
Destroyer? Why would a small time group want to steal destroyer?
Boom. And today in Detroit news, there was a giant explosion. And the Autobot Bumblebee was falling straight from space. Many believe that he was stopping a meteor. I'm kind of wondering where you got the mask thing from. Maybe they saw the movie one have a mask, so they decided to add one. Better acting, Megatron.
Nice work, Autobots. Now let's transform and roll on home. Race you back to the plant?
If it's all the same to you, I think we'll walk.
And also, I think my TCOG was damaged. I don't think I actually can walk. Like, transform, I mean. So what do you think? A better way of having a Bumblebee character arc than total meltdown.
Yeah.
I liked the upgrade he got, how he couldn't control it, but then how they worked together to pull it off at the end. Although it was weird, Sari couldn't turn off whatever with her key, even though she turned it on with her key.
Well, it's the all-spark key. He can't really stop something.
Well, there has to be a way for him to be able to turn it off and on, though. But other than that,
I think he does actually figure out a way to turn it off and on. But...